are at Premium Outlets in Vineland Avenue here in Orlando. And it's actually, well, it's Christmas season. So let's just walk around and feel how it is to be here close to Christmas. The weather is nice and cool, and yeah, there's a little bit of a wind. But it's still warm enough for you to go in shorts and t-shirts. So if you wonder what the weather is like in Orlando close to Christmas, well, this is what it's like. Premium Outlets, they have more stores on the other side of the street, but we're not gonna go to that part of the outlet mall in this video. Thank you. Can you guess which store we are inside now? Converse. $100. Buy one, get one 50% off. The sellers in the middle of the like the walkway are doing their best to get the attention from customers. They're telling them, oh, love your hair, love your shoes. I've even heard, love your camera. It's like it's their way of living, of making a living. Watches, sunglasses, vitamins, chocolate. Theme park tickets. Food. Some window shopping. My guess is that the bags are around 250. Let's take a look in the food court. It's okay. Not crowded at all. Those guys were from Poland. You hear voices and people speaking in languages from all over the world when you come to Premium Outlets. So this was a very short and quick walkthrough of some of the main areas here at Premium Outlets on Vineland Avenue in Orlando. And a look at how it is to be here at Christmas time. So, I really hope you liked the video. If you didn't, watch it again.